10 for the Monarchs. And just like that, for a fifth time tonight, Bryce Young with a touchdown toss. It's back to Cody Epps.
And it's back to, I believe, the same route we saw on the first touchdown of the night, where Epps uses that body, uses that speed, uses that athleticism to get inside the defender. Yep, it's just a post.
Epps is over 100 yards receiving this half. Now five touchdown catches.